Then he ran out of time, and we missed talking to Rick as long as we would have liked to. But we keep forgetting us. We got a scrap going here. Excuse me, Doc.
Well, it is LeBlond who has done a little bit of this, and it is Zinin Konopka who has done a lot of it for Tampa.
Yeah, give Konopka a lot of credit. He's not a heavyweight, but he certainly has the heart of the biggest guy in the league, and he drops his gloves a lot. And this is a pretty fair scrap. Now both are loose, and you don't want to take that risk too long, Doc. Just being hung out there with not grabbing the other guy's shoulder, because one big haymaker could put either one of them down. They came back together, and the crowd on their feet. I don't know about you, Doc, but I like Tampa Bay because when they're skating, they're an exciting team. Now you got throwing this scrap early on, and this crowd seems to be revved up here tonight. I just think this is going to be a great tilt. Now let's have a look here. Konopka and LeBlond right at her, huh?
Yeah. No delays. This is the sixth set of major penalties in the four games this year, and Konopka's had half of them.
Really? Well, he is game. And
Matt Corenti, remember, had two fights in the same game against Tampa last time these teams met here?
Yes.